I got 99 problems in the aisle, bitches. Wish I was jiggling. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Luther. I'm the Cleveland nigga, rolling with the Brooklyn boy. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life. Charles was never in charge. No sitcom could teach Scott about the drama or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas grind got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She got the toys I would play with in my room by myself. Why he by himself? He got two older brothers. One hood, one girl. The independent older sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me. Scotty, I've got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. I'm super paranoid, like a sixth sense. Since my father died, I ain't the right sense. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe. Split an eighth of shrooms just so I can see the universe. I try to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids I ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my doom. Once upon a time, nobody gave a fuck. It's all said and done, and my cock's been sucked. So now I'm in the cut, alcohol in the womb. My heart's an open sore that I hope heals soon. I live in the cocoon, opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's more than light, I try and set some light on the man. Not many people of this planet understand.